7 million equipped 1,250 gallon per minute pumper or over. Goodwill Host Company number 4. I'd have to take it to be somebody or somebody. Okay, Danville, I take it. Best appearing in equip, 1250 or over. Second place, Atlas. Best appearing and equipped 1,000 gallon per minute pumper, 1980 or over. William Penn Fire Company shot. Polish American Shendo. Best appearing and equipped 1,000 gallon per minute pumper post 1979. American Host Company Mount Carmel. Place. Friendship Fire Company Shamokin. Third place, Maine Fire Company Cole Township. Equipped 750 gallon per minute, post 1979. West End Fire Company, Mount Carmel. Second place, American Host Company, Ashland. Third place, Elysburg Fire Company. Fire Company Berwick. second place, Sunbury Steam.
Fire Company.
That's the brewing and equipped special unit. First place, American Hose Company, Ashland. Sunbury. Best appearing and equipped light rescue. First place, Reliance number one, Berwick. Rescue Hook and Ladder, St. Clair. Best appearing and equipped heavy rescue, first place. West End, Monroe City. Second place, Shimmer Hose Company. Second place, America's Host Company, Sunbury. Best appearing and equipped ambulance modular type, St. Clair Ambulance. Equipped ambulance, modular type, second place, American Hose Company, Mount Carmel. Best appearing antique fire apparatus company owned, Columbia Hose Company, Shenandoah. Best appearing antique fire apparatus privately owned, John Martin. Thank you. hand-drawn and horse-drawn fire apparatus. Rescue hose Ashley. Five special judges awards to be awarded. First one, Independence Float Shamokin. Clover Hose Company Float, Mount Carmel. Third one, Riverside Command Post. Riverside still here? Fourth one, Ralphville Township Overlook. Berwick Fife and Drum Corps. These will be the trophies for the Attic County Best appearing and equipped 1,250 gallon per minute pumper or larger, Greenewalds Fire Company, Whitehall Township. Period equipped 1,000 gallon per minute pumper, Beverly Road Fire Company. Period equipped 750 gallon per minute pumper, Hummel's War Fire Company. Second place, 750 gallon per minute pumper, Citizens Fire Company Weatherly. Yeah. Best appearing and equipped 500 gallon per minute or less. Maniquas Fire Company. MINQUAF. Best appearing and equipped Tiger Pumper, Hummel's War Fire Company. Best appearing Fire Company with uniform men, Beverly Rose Fire Company. Best appearing and equipped ambulance, Second Alarmers Willow Grove. Second place, West Shore ALS, Camp Hill. Best appearing and equipped rescue unit, Second Alarmers Willow Grove. Best appearing and equipped rescue unit, second place, Citizens Fire Company Weatherly. Company traveling the longest distance, Garfield, New Jersey. Special Judges Awards. Merck and Company for your hazmat unit. Second one, the Happy Fool Madeiras from Allentown. Place, the band from West Germany. Fourth place, Garfield Fire Company Misfits. Fire Company Junior Fireman for the fire prevention flow.